Now, we shall see next problem, 11th one. Now, today is Monday. Suppose today is Monday. After 61 days, it will be. It's very easiest question. Easy question. It can be answered very easily. So, it came in some of the competitive exams. Okay, now, 61 days. After 61 days, starting introduction, when I explained about odd days, I told you 61 days divided by 7. 7 8s are 56. Remainder is what? 5. So we take 5 odd days. So we count 5 odd days from Monday. Suppose today is Monday, after 5 days, what day will come? It is something like after 61 days means after 5 days. We count only 5 from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So it will fall on Saturday. So if today is Monday, after 61, after 10 days, after 100 days, they may ask you like questions like this. Very easy question. Now, let us see the next problem. 12th one. On what dates of April 2001 did Wednesday fall? You may get questions like this. On what dates of some month and some year? Okay, now I am taking one example. April 2001. Wednesday fall. We know that every month has 4 weeks. We may have 4 Sundays, 4 Mondays like this, 4 or 5 Mondays, 4 or 5 Sundays like this based on the month. If it is 31 days, 3 of the days can be 5 times. Okay, now we have to find 4 or 5 Wednesdays. We have to check how many days will come. Okay, for that one, first we shall find 1st April 2001. What day will fall on 1st April? So we take month and year as it is, and we take first day of that month is what day. So we have a shortcut way. If it is about 2001, 1 minus 1, so 0. In 0 years, 0 or 0 leap years, and April code is 0336. So 0 plus 6, that is 0 plus 6 plus 1 days, that is 1, which is equal to 7. 7 means 0. So the 1st April 2001, if it is 0, what day will take? Sunday. So to find how many days, so on what dates of April 2001, some month and some year did Wednesday falls like this? First we find 1st day of that month. If it is Sunday, what is the 1st Wednesday we calculate? What is the 1st Wednesday? First date is Sunday, second date is Monday, third Tuesday, fourth is Wednesday. First Wednesday comes on 4th April. Next Wednesday plus 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. And 11 plus 7 is 18. 18 plus 7, 25. What is 25 plus 7? 32. It is above 31. April has only 30 days. So we stop here. So we get only 4 Wednesdays, and which days? 4th, 11th and 18th, 25th. Suppose they have asked you on what dates of April 2001 did Sunday fall. So on what days on Sunday falls? 1st April itself is Sunday. So we count 1 plus 7, 8 plus 7, 15 plus 7, 22 plus 7, 29. We got 5 dates. 29 plus 7 is about 30. So we stop here. So if the question is on what dates of April 2001 did Sunday falls, we find 5 dates. If it is Wednesday falls, 4 days. Now present question answer is 4, 11, 18, 25. You may get questions in exams, competitive, any competitive exams, you may get questions like this. And next, you may get questions of type like this. The last day of century can be. What is a century? 100 years. Last day of century can be. We have some codes, century codes. Based on the century codes, we calculate this one. What is 100 code? 5. 200 code is 3. 300 code is 1. And 400 code is 0. We use this one. Okay. Last day of century. That is, last day we get 5 odd days. Last day on 100th year, last day, 5 odd days. 5 odd days means Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Friday. And last day of 200th year is 3. 3 odd days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So we get Wednesday. And last day of 300th year is 1. That is Monday. And last day of 400th year is 0. 0 means what? Sunday. We write in the ascending order. That is Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. The answer would be, the options in the questions like this, such type of questions will be like this. Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday in ascending order. So we first we write like this and write in the ascending order. So the last day of century can be only these 4 days. What about 500th year? 500th year is minus 400. So we get again 100 years. 100 days means again 500th year is the last day can be Friday. And this will be repeated. And another question, we can frame another question from this one. The last day of century cannot be. We may get questions like this. The last day century can be one question, cannot be one question. If you know can be question, can be answers. That is, the last day can be Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. What's the remaining? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Tuesday. Wednesday is over. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Friday is over. Saturday. So if the question is like the last day of century cannot be. What is the last day cannot be? Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. That is except these days. So 7 days covered. So you may get questions like this. Now we shall see a different question. The calendar for the year 2007 will be the same for the year. In the next years, the calendar year from January to December, each and every date and day will be the same in next which year. When I explained about a shortcut to find day of a date, I told you every year will be repeated in 28 years. That is 2007 plus 28, that is 2035. So the calendar for the years 2007 and 2035 will be the same, but the answer is not 2035. We need a latest year. For every 28 years, the year will be repeated 3 times. That is between 2007 and 2035. The calendar will be repeated 2 more times. We need to find the latest year, not 2035. I'll tell you one thing. We take the last two digits. If the last two digits, that is 7 divided by 4, 4 ones are 4, the remainder is 3, we take the remainder. If we divide the last two digits with 4, we get the remainders. It could be 1, 2, 3, 0. We can get only these remainders. If the remainder is 1, we add up 6 days, 6 years. If the remainder is 11, we add 11. If the remainder is 3, we add 11. Adding this, 11 plus 11, 22 plus 6, 28. That is, the year will be repeated 6 years, next again 11 years, next again 11 years. That is, we add all these things, 28 years. But if it is a leap year, if we divide by 4, if we get a remainder 0, then the year will be a leap year. Every leap year will be repeated only 28 years, for only 28 years. It will not be repeated within 28 years. Okay? So, if it is leap year, it will be repeated after 28 years. Now here in this case, it is repeated. 2007 will be, the remainder is 3. So we add up to 11. So 2007 plus 11, that is 2018. So the calendar year will be same for 2007 and 2018. I'll take these examples. 2008 will be, 18 will be repeated in which year? We take last two digits, 18 divided by 4, 4 fours are 16. The remainder is 2. The remainder is 2. We add 11. 2018 plus 11 is 2029. That is 2007, 2018 and 2029 years will be same. If the question is 2018, so 2018 will be same for the year, means latest year is 2029. Again, I'll take 29, last two digits, and 4 sevens are 28, the remainder is 1. If the remainder is 1, we add only 6, plus 6. So what do we get? 2035. We reached this year. So the answer is not 2035, the answer is 2018. If the question is 2018, the answer is 2029. If the question is 2029, the answer is 2035. So from 2007 to 2035, the calendar will be same, between which two times, 2018 and 2029. Now the answer, now for this question, the answer will be what? The remainder is 3. So add only 11. So we get 2018. The answer is 2018. Let us take another example for this one. Now let us see another question, the same similar question. The calendar for the year 1985 will be same for the year 1985. We take the last two digits, 85 divided by 4. 4 2s are 8, 5, 4 1s are 4, 1. If the remainder is 1, I told you if the remainder is 1 plus 6, 2 plus 11, 3 plus 11, 0 plus 28. Here the remainder is 1, we add 6a. That is 1985 plus 6 years. The answer is 1991. So the calendar year for the for calendar year for 1985 and 1991 will be same. Now next question, the calendar for the year 2038 will be same for the year. Same question, so we get similar question. 38 4. Okay, 4 divided by, so 38 divided by 4, 4 9s 36, the remainder is 2. If the remainder is 2, 2 plus 11. So 2038 plus 11 is 2049. So 2038 year will be repeated in 2049. And next question, last question in this type of calendar problems, that is day and date calendar problems. The last question is, the calendar for the year 1956 will be same for the year. 1956, we take last two digits. It can be 1900 above or 2000 above. We take only last two digits. 4 ones are 4, 1s are 4, 16. 4 fours are 16. If you observe, the remainder is 0. If the remainder is 0, that means 1956 is a leap year. If it's a leap year, we add 28 years. It will be repeated only after 28 years, in between which it will not be repeated. So 1956 plus 28, that is 1984. So 1956 will be repeated, the calendar year will be repeated in 1984 only. Okay, we get such type of questions. So I covered all the types of questions which cover all calendar problems, day and date problems.